Hey, this is Alex and another vocal tip, and today's video is all about most difficult vowels like E's and U's, most closed vowels. And for sure, if you will develop E's and U's, you will develop your medium mode, not so loud, not so quiet, just in the middle. Okay, so E and U, if you are going higher, most of the students and singers are trying to open the vowel into A. For example, if I go, so that's heavy mode, or that was B flat, or B flat 4. So that's heavy mode. You are open the vowel into A. But if you are trying to sing not so loud, not so big, not so powerful, you should learn how to close the vowel. And E, that's the vowel that will help you to make a control, you know, to maintain this closed vowel while you are ascending in pitch. So, the basic stuff is to do sirens. The first step is like five tone sirens. So E, that's fourth vowel, not E. So you should know and feel the difference between back vowels and front vowels, like E, in the back, E. So that's the placement backward. Remember this triple placement concept? So it feels like this. First E. We should feel this third placement spot, e, right behind your upper teeth. So, and also you should add some pharynx area and some nasal quality, e, oral, e, this buzzing sensation under your eyes. So, but not be too nasal, like, that's why you should place in third spot. Feel nasality, but place in here, and you'll have this balance, not but still here, and remember mechanism for medium mode, that's cry, not shout, because that's, remember this stuff, that's heavy mode, and that's shout, you're not cry, so here you need to cry. Third spot. This more horizontal position helps. Closed E vowel when you ascend, and the same with ooh, like ooh, ooh. So practice this. In the end, summary: forward E, third placement spot, feeling nasality, closed vowel, cry mechanism, medium. Also, when you develop this five tone sirens, you can switch to octave sirens, or like this, and then you can practice triads or five tone scale like this. So feel this brightness, forward sound, forward projection, nasality, closed vowel, cry mechanism in medium mode. See ya.